with Rovers edging past Everton in the third round of the Carling Cup.
Olsen goes on a run forward, nice positive play, 1-2 with Fowler. Olsen gets there again, has gone past one man and shoots towards goal! And Martin Olsen has just scored a quite brilliant goal for Rovers. And what a way to get your first strike for the club. That was top, top draw. And inside 10 minutes, Rovers lead in the Carling Cup third round. It's Rovers 1, Everton 0.